already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really. still shoot a deer or something without walking to f-
I surrendered, Ritter. I can't do anything anymore.
You're going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture, so you'd better kill me now, Slitter.
Thank you.
So, aren't you going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture. So you'd better kill me now, Drifter.
Radio could have malfunctioned, and the portables aren't powerful enough.